Okay, so we take the garbage out, and he unpacks the bags, and we repack it. And we'll just keep doing this till 5 o'clock. We'll get most of this stuff out, though.